स्टार चीज़ी टफ है भाई यहाँ पे.
Before MBBS, getting MBBS, we think that yes, we'll get into MBBS, we'll enjoy. But tough thing is, we actually have to study even more, and it keeps getting tougher and tougher year by year. So
the most difficult thing about MBBS is dealing with all the questions from your family about this illness and that illness and this back pain and that back pain that they have.
But it's the same thing. There is a lot to study. There are a lot of things that you have to know. The knowledge out there is unending. You're supposed to know everything.
Homesickness, सबसे पहली चीज़.
और टेस्ट पे टेस्ट, टेस्ट पे टेस्ट. In the whole, like your whole MBBS duration, you have to keep on reading, read, and you have to take a test. और इतने ज़्यादा टेस्ट होते, इतने ज़्यादा टेस्ट होते कि you know you will get resistant to the test.
For like it's 5.5 years, and compared to other courses, बहुत ज़्यादा पढ़ाई है, but it's manageable. Okay.
You keep on reading and reading and reading. At the end of which, you think you know a lot of things. Finally, a professor will ask you something, and you realize you know absolutely nothing.
ये जब आपको लगातार tests आते हैं, exams आते हैं, काफी अच्छे से लगती है.
See, basically, what everyone says during exams and all this, if you study once, you won't study. That's not true. When you get an MBBS, realize it's not only the MBBS but the subject. So that's actually kind of let down.
Especially now since I'm in final year, you have to go to classes, then go to the clinics again in the evening, and then you have to study, doing all this in a single day.
You might, for us living here, the problem is, I think we get very little holidays, we have to put up with bad food, all that comes with the studying, but yeah.
You'll be in for quite a shock when you come in from school to a college, because the atmosphere is entirely different. When you meet your professors and when you meet other people who are higher up in the order, you'll find out that they have a very low threshold that they keep before they bite your head off. So you wind up watching your back way too often.